Accessible Electronic Document Community of Practice, AED CoP.
You are watching How to Make an Accessible Document in Microsoft Word. This is Module 7, Create Unambiguous Names for Links. This video is one in a series showing how to make a Word document Section 508 conformant. Introduction. It is important to provide unambiguous names or context that describes the destination, function, or purpose of the link so that assistive technology can correctly identify information. For example, if you have several links on your page, all labeled as click here, then assistive technology will not be able to convey to individuals with disabilities information that distinguishes one link from another. How to author accessibly. There are two ways to author accessibly. One way is to ensure that the destination, purpose, or function of each link is described in the surrounding text. The other way is to create a hyperlink using the descriptive text. To create a hyperlink, first type an unambiguous name in your document that describes the destination, function, or purpose of the link. Now, select the text you would like to be used as the hyperlink, and then go to the Insert tab of the navigation ribbon and select the Hyperlinks button in the Links section. If you are linking to an existing file or web page, type the accurate URL in the address field and then click OK. However, if you would like to link to another section of your same document, then click on the Place in this document button on the left-hand side of the Insert Hyperlink dialog box and select the appropriate line from the Select a Place in this document window. You can also link to an email address by clicking on the Email Address button on the left-hand side of the Insert Hyperlink dialog box. Now, type the appropriate address in the Email Address field and then select OK. How to check your work. To check your work, verify your link is able to be determined within the context surrounding the link or has an unambiguous name that describes a destination, function, or purpose. Inaccessible example. Let's look at an inaccessible example. The example document has some text that says instructions to new software and instructions to old software placed above two links. Each link says click here. This link text is ambiguous as it does not describe the purpose of the link, so the user will not know which link leads to the new software and which one leads to the old software. This layout is confusing for everyone, including individuals with disabilities. Accessible example. Now, let's look at an accessible example. In this one, there are two lines of text, instructions to new software and instructions to old software. The new software and old software parts of the sentences are hyperlinked. This example is accessible because the names are unambiguous and describe the purpose of each link. Thank you for watching Module 7. You are encouraged to watch the other modules in this video series and can find additional information at section508.gov.
This video is a product of the Accessible Electronic Document Community of Practice and the U.S. Department of Transportation.